Welcome back to Daily Dose of Stocks. Today I'll be talking about who is Satoshi Nakamoto. Satoshi Nakamoto is the inventor of Bitcoin. Nobody knows for sure who exactly Satoshi Nakamoto is. It could even be multiple people. Satoshi Nakamoto owns about 1.1 million Bitcoins, and there have been many theories about who Satoshi Nakamoto is. It is most likely a pseudonym. And if you were to search up the name Satoshi Nakamoto and go to images, you would most likely find a picture of this guy. So the question is, who is this guy? This guy is a Japanese-American named Dorian Nakamoto, but his original name before he came to America from Japan was Satoshi Nakamoto. And he got interviewed and said he had nothing to do with Bitcoin. He is not the inventor of it. But what was interesting was after that, many people went and donated bitcoins to him, and he actually got 102 bitcoins, which at the time was worth about $1 million in total, so about $10,000 a coin. But people are pretty sure that he did not keep the coins, because after that the wallet was emptied of all 102 coins. But it could be this guy, but it's most likely not. So Satoshi Nakamoto, not the guy before, but the actual Satoshi Nakamoto, the one who invented Bitcoin, has over 1.1 million Bitcoins, as I mentioned before, which is equal to about $59 billion at Bitcoin's current price. I remember he became the 12th richest person in the world or something, or maybe it was the 33rd, I'm not sure about the number. But he's obviously escalated from there. That is, if he's still holding these bitcoins. This is from a long time ago, when someone found out that there was a transaction of 1.1 million coins. And so it's estimated that he had several computers that were mining when Bitcoin was at 50 coins per block that would have given him 1.1 million coins. So a question that's been going around online is, could Elon Musk be Satoshi Nakamoto? Many people think that he could, because of his interest in Bitcoin. He's allowing Tesla to accept payments in Bitcoin now, which actually caused like a 13% rise in Bitcoin several months ago. And I don't think that he's Satoshi Nakamoto. One, I think that he would brag about it more on his Twitter page if it was actually him and not keep a secret. And also, if he had it, he would currently be the world's richest person. He used to be, but then he lost it, and I think that he's the kind of person who would go and claim that he owns them and just add it to his net worth to become the richest person. Also, he's always promoting Bitcoin. It could be that if he was Satoshi Nakamoto, he would be promoting Bitcoin to keep like altcoins alive and stuff, so they would remember his legacy and stuff, but I don't think that's the case. Well, will we ever know who Satoshi Nakamoto is? So this guy right here, his name is Craig Wright. He's an Australian computer scientist, and he claimed that he owned Bitcoin. And he's suing Bitcoin.org for copying his white papers, which is a crypto thing, anyways. But in the lawsuit, it will be revealed if he actually owns Bitcoin, so he can win the copyright claim. And if he doesn't, then it's one more name that can be crossed off the list. In the past, this guy has claimed to have invented Bitcoin several times, but many people have denied that he actually made it, and other people have also claimed it. So it could be a group of people, but I think it's one person. And many people are going around, as I said before, claiming that they invented Bitcoin on their own, and obviously only one of these people could be right, and it's also highly possible that none of them are right. Also, a former employee of Elon Musk's for SpaceX said that he is certain that Elon Musk invented Bitcoin because of his degrees and stuff. Well, not his degrees, but like his qualifications, the type of computer science he works with. So it's highly possible that Elon Musk owns it, but as I said before, I think he would be bragging more about it on his Twitter page. He's always like posting things like, oh, I got a new rocket onto Mars or stuff like that. Anyways, if you like the video, make sure to subscribe, buy two stuff, and call me in the morning.